I've actually just updated my Geochron map. And now you've got the COVID-19 confirmed cases around the world.